Hi friends, good morning. So, how is the diet going on with you guys? Oh, there is a construction going nearby my house. I'm not able to shoot any of the videos. It's a lot of disturbance. I'm just trying to pick some time and then do this video. So, in this video, I'm gonna talk about apple cider vinegar. I will just share how I use apple cider vinegar, and I'm really surprised with the benefits which I got using this. Yeah, I'll just share some of the do's and don'ts which could be helpful for you guys in this keto journey. A long journey, but it is definitely helpful, friends. Okay, so let's get started. So I will be just sharing how I use apple cider vinegar, and I have seen a drastic change after I started using this. It's been 2.5 months I am using this. I just got a new bottle now because I'm done with my old one. I will mention the product name in the description box so that you can check it out. Okay, now to the point, how I use this. I use this 2 times a day, in the morning early with the empty stomach and in the night before my dinner. So what actually apple cider vinegar does is it increases the pH level of your body. So what happens when the pH level increases is there are a lot of benefits which happens with this apple cider vinegar, especially in keto diet. When you are using this apple cider vinegar, for those who doesn't have the nature calls daily, or who has acidic who has bloating kind of stuff and are not able to digest, for them it is really helpful. For those who doesn't have gallbladder, who have any liver enzyme issue, or those who wanted to see a good result in keto, please try this. Okay, so I'm gonna share with you how I'm using this. You can try any of your version which you are comfortable with. What I normally do is I take a 1/2 liter of lukewarm water and I mix 2 cups of this. With this I use 2 cups, and then 1/2 lime I squeeze it and I have it with empty stomach. So these many days I was saying lime water. This is the additional which I started. I just wanted to experiment how it is working on me. Probably then I thought I'll update this in the video, so I'm just updating it now. So, and what happened once I started this is, initially when I started keto, I was not having my nature calls daily, or I was not comfortable because my weight was not losing so drastically, because of which I felt I am plateaued or something. So once I started having this, it's kind of giving me that I even have acid reflux, friends. So what happened was I was feeling that nausea kind of stuff. And from the day I started having this, probably from 4th day I started feeling a difference. It is like I feel that I can feel that the food what I take is kind of digesting. It is not kind of stuck anywhere or like that. So every day morning after, whenever I check weight, there is a drastic change in the scale, and it is always a plus point to see something like that, isn't it, friends? Do let me know how you use your apple cider vinegar. Probably leave it in the comment section. It will be helpful for us or for any newbie. For those who are not in keto, also can use this apple cider vinegar. This even burns fat in the belly, and it is very helpful when you take it in the night, because the whole food which we are taking in keto diet is of fat. So it breaks down the fat very easily, and it helps in a lot of your body activities. This can be used as a toner also. Anytime you are using apple cider vinegar, do dilute it. Do not take it directly because it is vinegar. Yeah, do dilute it. 1 glass water and 1 cup of this is sufficient. So whenever you are feeling you're bloated or anything, you can just try this, friends. For those who are not on keto, also can have this as a morning short drink. Yeah, and in the night also. For those who have acid reflux, gallbladder issues, digestion problems, those who have high blood pressure, also can give a try with this. So I even use this in the salads. I sprinkle this with olive oil and have it. It is really a good salad dressing also. And I have it, I use it as a toner to my skin. I dilute it like in 1 cup of water, this water, a little bit of this. Dilute it and I apply it as a toner also. For those who are not on keto, can have 2 glass of lukewarm water with 2 cups of this and 1/2 lime. They can even use 1 tablespoon of raw honey to it, or cinnamon. For PCOD, PCOS issues, cinnamon is a good solution. So for those who are not on keto and wanted to work out on their PCOS, please try using the cinnamon powder in many of the dishes, not more than 1.5 spoon a day. Please try using it. Even in keto who has PCOS can try this shot with 2 glass of lukewarm water, 2 cups of this with 1/2 lime and 1/2 spoon of cinnamon powder in the morning. Early morning empty stomach is a preferable version, friends. Please try doing it. You will definitely find a drastic change in weight loss and in your skin also. Do let me know in comment section how you guys are using apple cider vinegar in your diet, or if you are feeling that there is something missing in your diet, you are not able to digest. If you are not able to digest in this diet, or you are feeling that you need that nature calls daily or something like that, try husk and this. Yeah. Okay, I'll take a pic of this because I think it is coming reverse in this video. Yeah, I'll give a pic of this so you can try. Anything will do, but anything with Mother Earth is really preferable, friends. So I'll be sharing the pic of this and the link also in the description box. Do check it out. Okay, one more viewer have asked me if I don't have MCT oil or coconut oil, which is the best oil. So I have. Okay, this is coming in reverse. No problem, friends. I'll give a pick of this. I have taken coconut KLF 100% pure coconut oil. I'm gonna use this for my cooking, for the dishes whichever I make. I'm gonna use this. Yeah, I'll put the pick in the description box. You can just try it out, friends. Anything for that matter is fine, Patanjali or anything. I just got this because the virgin coconut oil which I was using and the MCT oil was done in the store, so they just have this, so that's not a big deal. I just can go ahead with anything. Okay, and for this week update, I have lost 1.2 kgs even after having 2 cheat meals. I'll tell you why I had cheat meal. It was because I wasn't well, as I have mentioned in my previous videos, so, and I wasn't able to cook for myself. So I have added some complex carbs like brown rice. So I have gained 800 grams and I have lost 1.2 kgs in this week, friends. Do let me know how your keto diet is going. Please mention in the comment section if these videos are helpful to you guys. Yeah, stay fit, stay healthy, friends. Do like, share and comment to subscribe to my channel. Okay, good luck. You can even use apple cider vinegar as a conditioner. Once you are done with your head bath, in a big mug of water you can just add 1 cup of this. And I even tried for my hair the other day. It was looking very shiny. I couldn't take a pic of it though. Probably next time I'll capture it. It will be helpful for you guys.